Oh, there you are, 008. Where have you been? I don't think you understand the enormity of the situation that is happening right this moment. I'm afraid it isn't good news. There has been some intelligence that informs us that there is due to be a robbery of the foulest, most kind. Absolutely. Apparently, we have some intelligence which tells us that there is a scheme being hatched right this moment as we speak to steal the crown jewels. And not only that, 008, but apparently an assassination on the Queen. You are our only hope. Now, I'm sure you can understand time is of the peril. And we need to get you sorted and straight out of here as soon as we can. Before we go, however, I have a few things I need to run by you really, really quickly. So, just the usual checklist to go through before we leave, and three new gadgets to introduce you to. Just going to quickly explain how those work, and then we have really got to get our foot to it, the metal right now. Okay. So just to clarify, name please. 008 will suffice. Thank you. Age. Thank you very much. For purposes of the vehicles that we need to supply, obviously, can you please confirm your weight? The real weight. Thank you. You try that every time, 008. And your height, I'm going to assume you haven't grown any since your last mission. Now, can you just confirm the last country that you were in? Really? Oh, I didn't know you'd been there. And how was it? Fabulous. Okay, so just for the purposes of a disguise and also in the event of sudden death, please can I just check your eye colour? Not got any of those fancy lenses in at the moment, have you? Yeah. And your hair colour? You've been growing it a funny shade of blue recently. Yeah. Now then, you know I have to ask this every time, 008. Any new distinguishing features, whether that be new tattoo, or perhaps a gunshot wound, or knife, scar, or I know how you go. Oh, that's new. Did you pick that up in there? You did. I'm sure it won't be necessary, but as you know, sometimes we have to make note of anything unusual in case we need to distinguish or identify any severed parts of your body. Anyway, that's the formalities over with. So, I know this is your most exciting part, 008, and I'm keen to get on to it too. We have three brand new items of intelligence for you. Now, of course, your car remains the same. But these three I think you will find extremely useful on your new mission. So, first up, we have the click, click, boom. The click click boom 008, pretty much as it looks, really. It does look like your standard pen, but as the name suggests, one click, two clicks, and then everything will go boom. So, no, I will not demonstrate it for you. No. You need to use this with great caution. the boom will be quite significant. We can talk blowing up cars, we're talking, you know, fast explosions, really, only to be used in major events of importance, not just to get yourself a car parking space, perhaps, or something. So, yes, the click-click boom looks like a pen. You can actually write with it just like an ordinary pen. I'll show you. So, ordinary pen, and then click-click, and it will boom. It is coloured, and you'll see the colours there. We have got green, we have got red, and we have got black, and we've got blue. So, start with the green. The green is the lightest boom. So if you're just wanting to blow up something small, say perhaps a pedal bike or a rowing boat, then you would probably just want the green one. Moving on to the blue colour, when you want something slightly more significant, perhaps, you know, a small car or an errant dog or something like that, you might want to try the blue one. Red, we're getting something more sizable right now. I'm talking, you know, a small apartment building or an office or something like that. And then we get onto the black. Black 008, I would not recommend using that one unless you are yourself attempting to assassinate the Queen and blow up, I don't know, Buckingham Palace or the Houses of Parliament. We're not going to touch the black, are we, 008? Yeah, it's there for absolute emergencies only. So that is a click-click boom. I'll just pass that to you. Okay, you look after that. The next item I have for you, 008. Is some false teasers. Now it might say more teasers on the bag. They are not. They are false teasers. Now these are absolutely fantastic little devils. We have them in tradition. Oh, there, what do you think? Actually. So, the false teasers are great. You can have just one. However, more than one will cause the effects of temporary paralysis, and it gives off the symptoms of death. These can be used twofold, you see. So, if you wanted to play possum, as it were, and convince your enemy that you were perhaps dead, you would take two of these, and the effects would be that you immediately would go into a state of almost coma-like for 5 minutes, I believe they last, give or take, depending on just how many of these you've had. So two or more will bring on the paralysis. So your breathing stops, and so your chest cavity is not rising and falling, so that gives the illusion of death also. Your eyes obviously will stay either stationary or closed, depending on the stature that you take on. You are not actually dead, because fortunately your ears are able to breathe in and out. So, what do you mean that's not scientifically possible? Of course it is. These are false teasers. Anything is possible. You take in the oxygen through your ears, and you'll expire the oxygen out of your ears also. So you are still breathing, you are still awake, you are still alive, really. However, any predators or enemies would not believe so. This also has a double effect, because actually perhaps you were sharing the product with an enemy, and you wanted them to feel that they were dead, or you wanted to temporarily paralyze them. You may share the false teasers, and they themselves will become into a state of paralysis for 5 minutes or longer, depending on how many they had. Okay, So these are really quite a nifty little item. And you know, who doesn't love chocolate? So it's not like they're going to say no, is it? I'm moving on really rather swiftly, actually, out of blow it. I'm mindful of the time. We really need to get you out of here because your car's going to be dropped off any moment. The final item I've got for you. 008, these are the ICUs. These are a very intelligent pair of sunglasses. Well, they're no ordinary sunglasses, are they? Once you pop those on, you are able to see through walls, see through doors, see through cars. They provide an X-ray type vision. ICUs. Do you see them? That you see and they, you see and I see. Mm-hmm. So, yes, these just adapt to whatever environment you're in. So, for example, if I was to take them off my normal glasses right now and put on the ICUs, I can see, oh, you have been working out, haven't you? 008. Well. Sorry. Back to the item in question. Yes, so the ICUs. Really powerful. So if you need to see, they only work through one wall, one door. I cannot get them strengthened just yet. We're working on it. We can only go through one thing at a time. So, you know, if something's buried within a building, these are not going to work, unfortunately. They just get you through the first hurdle, as it were. They can be quite useful if there's an enemy coming and you want to be seeing who's on the next wall or who's in the next room. ICUs. Three really important tools for you there, 008. Okay. I know this is short. I know I've kept it short because we need to get you out there into the field. Time is of the essence. Mm-hmm. I am saying a swift prayer for you, 008. I really hope I don't need my checkboard to see whether that is your arm floating down the River Thames. I'm sure it won't be. We're counting on you, 008. You've got this.